When you look up at a rainbow, you'll notice that there are only 7 colors represented. But where are all the rest? Though we can't see them all, a rainbow contains a huge swath of colors, from the ultraviolet range to the infrared side of the spectrum. The colors that we can see, however, are always in the same order: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Now, when you walk into a dark room, have you ever noticed that it takes time for your eyes to adjust? This is due to the presence of rods and cones at the back of our eyes. Rods are sensitive and respond only to the presence or absence of light, whereas cones are all about color. We have 3 different types of cones: blue, red, and green. When you look at a banana, your red and green cones fire up and allow you to see the bright hue of the yellow fruit. The proper mixture of your cones activate depending on what color you see. For some colors, one cone might fire completely, while another just fires partially. When you see the color white, for example, all 3 cones will respond. Color blindness affects people when one or more of their cones don't work. When they look at a rainbow, they'll see a smaller set of colors, or the colors will appear less prominent. So the cones in our eyes help us perceive color, but when looking at a rainbow, we still don't see brown, white, black, or pink. Why is that? The colors we see from the rainbow are spectral colors, as these colors are also present in the visible spectrum. Colors like pink and brown, however, don't have their own wavelengths. To see them, they must be mixed with colors of different wavelengths. Consider the color purple, made by mixing red and blue. On a rainbow, look at where the blue and red bands are found. There is no overlapping of bands, so there is no purple on display. As for the color brown, which is a mix of green and red, those bands are not in contact with each other in the rainbow, so there's no brown band. Now, what about black and white? White light is the reason we can see the rainbow in the first place. The colors we are seeing are coming from this white light. Black, on the other hand, is the absence of any color, and we're talking about a rainbow, so a lack of black makes sense. What you might not know is that everyone sees slightly different shades of color when looking at a rainbow. Different sets of eyes means different responses to colors. There are plenty of other colors that we can't see in a rainbow, but that doesn't mean that they aren't there. These other colors lie in the ultraviolet and infrared regions, which our eyes cannot naturally detect. Fortunately, what we can see is still pretty beautiful.